Hi, all the viewers of Bollywood Life. Welcome to a very special interview. I've got the very handsome, dashing, super talented and exciting Ali Fazal with us today, who's going to be talking about, obviously, Mirzapur 2, because hum sab Guddu Bhaiya ke to fans hai, Kaleen Bhaiya ke fans hai, to uske baare mein to kaafi charcha hone hi wali hai. Aur saath saath, we'll talk about his career, we'll talk about the other things Ali has been up to. Obviously, now, Ali सिर्फ हमारा अली नहीं रहा, वो तो हॉलीवुड का भी अली बन गया है. So we'll be talking about all that. So huge round of welcome to you, Ali.
Thank you so much. You're very generous with your words. Thank you.
So first things first, just on a light note, I mean, obviously I can see you on camera, so I cannot see you exactly in person. लेकिन मिर्जापुर 1 में भी हुआ था, मैंने इंटरव्यू दिया. क्या आप अपने वो जो बॉडी है, वो जो डोलिश वाली, वो सिर्फ सीरियल के लिए बनाते हो, उसके बाद उतारते हो क्या?
हाँ यार, मुझे मतलब जिम का इतना शौक नहीं है. नहीं, थोड़ा बहुत बनाया था, बट आई 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 लाइक टू कीप फिट. आई एम मोर ऑफ अ स्पोर्ट्स गाय, तो आई यू नो आई लाइक स्टिंग आउटडोर्स एज मच एज आई कैन. बट हाँ, वो ऐसा थोड़ा उस टाइम के लिए किया था, बहुत रगड़ा था. फिर सीजन 2 के लिए थोड़ा बहुत किया था, उसमें उतना ऐसा शोबाजी नहीं था, तो आई वेंट ईजी. बट ऐसा उसका फ्रेम वेम वही था. हाँ, लेकिन ऐसे शो पे नहीं रखना है ना, मतलब फिर फायदा क्या है, फिर हम वो ही बन जाते हैं हम. हाँ,
गेट इनटू कैरेक्टर. अली, अमेजिंग जर्नी. आई मीन, व्हेन यू लुक बैक नाउ, व्हेन यू सी, व्हेन यू हैड दैट कैमियो इन थ्री इडियट्स एंड इट गिव मी सम सनशाइन, बिकेम एन एंथम फॉर द यूथ, एंड नाउ अगेन योर डायलॉग्स हैव बिकम एन एंथम फॉर द यूथ इन अनदर वे, यू नो, मस्ती वे में या तो थोड़ा सा पैशन में बोलते. When you look back at this journey, did you ever, how does it feel? Do you ever pinch yourself ki yaar, if you have had such a tremendous journey, and B, does it feel like you are finally getting your just rewards as an actor?
Yeah, I think, you know, on a level where I can maybe talk about art, it definitely is a relief. It's a nice satisfaction when, you know, you get to play, you get a playing field, and when your directors push you, when you get to work on projects where that can happen also, you know, because sometimes we've all been through that rut of that ring, you know, that series of projects in the middle of your time where you've just done stuff. So and it's not been very challenging for me, so, and I can't, like, I mean, now I'm fortunate enough to reach a point जहाँ scripts मुझे मिलती हैं, तो I get to choose sometimes. I insist on testing also on most most projects that I choose. Sorry यार, my hair is all over the place, but so I think that's something that I'm really sorry. Hello.
I said इसी बात पे तो आपकी fan following.
अबे नहीं यार, मैं तो गंजा हूँ उसमें almost. लेकिन हाँ, मुझे you know, अच्छा लगता है that especially with the work that I'm doing even on the other side of the world, it's just become a nice little combination of, you know, unpredictable parts.
You're making us proud also, Ali. So yeah, you're really making us proud. It's good to see one of our guys over there doing this work. And it's not stereotypical. You're getting roles not because you're a, you know, pehle hota tha to token Indian guy, petrol pump, you're the banker, or very accent about wo baat nahi. Coming back to Mirzapur, the first season obviously काफी hype के साथ आया था. But when you all obviously maybe not while shooting, but after seeing the finished product, after you all finished it, did you all think so you all have something special on your hands, or when it grew into something so big, you all were yourself amazed at it became a phenomenon.
Yeah, we were. It was totally unexpected. In fact, we were also insecure about the fact that web shows had not started really, right? Yeah. Like, it was one of the first few. Inside Edge had come in. Inside Edge was the first. And I think Made in Heaven was also being made side mein. So we didn't know what was going to happen. We didn't know this format will work or not. I knew that the script had something. I knew that the part that I'm playing is something like I can bring something to the table that people might find interesting. So yeah, it was a pleasant surprise, and a bigger surprise and a big, you know, sort of reminder of the love was people kept us in the news for so long, you know. Just the constant rewatching, the reviewing, the recalls, the memes,
and the trailers and all.
Oh God, it's nuts. The art that's come out of it. I think some people have just become artists because of you know, web shows. And it's really kind, and so I think that's why the hype is, even now it's gone nuts. I think the entire country is it's the next best to IPL, I suppose.
It's a time,
but I don't. Sorry,
it's not time to laga season to laga.
No, I mean it wasn't that we finished the shoot. I think September last year. Then I left for London, and I think the edit was happening and everything, and we just got stuck because of pandemic. It was supposed to come early year, but I think the later, the technical bits, the VFX and the dubbing and everything got held up because of safety reasons. They didn't want to do it in the middle of the pandemic. I had a bit of a tragedy at home, so
yeah.
Yeah, came back and resumed.
Please accept our condolences. When, like you said, it was a big surprise for you also. Once, when something comes with a decent amount of expectations, trailer dekh expectations badh gayi thi, season one ko dekh kar, and so, and then it blew everything to the stratosphere. And then season two comes, so obviously this time it doesn't come with expectations. This time it comes with buzz. This time it comes with hype. So what's that pressure? Because A, first you all are coming, that pressure is not there, but now that delivery ka pressure to hai, because the fans also, it's a huge fan base. So what's that pressure? How do you tackle that, actor and the entire team together?
I think, see, that's something later, right? It also happens much later because we finished, like I said, right? I've been through two major projects after finishing Mirzapur. So for me, that pressure is now building up. You know, when the trailer was about to hit, like yesterday, day before, yesterday, yeah. You know, it suddenly hit me. So now I'm feeling that, you know, shit, we have to be good. We have to better season one because the audiences, because now we're, like I was telling somebody earlier also, but is the faham audience ke saath chal rahe hai na, wo humare saath chal rahi hai. Because now they're up to speed with season one. And so it's not just going to be critics. Audience is going to be our critics.
Yes.
Unfortunately or fortunately, whatever you call it.
Ali, when you are working, tell us something about now after the Hollywood culture suffer, right? It started with obviously a part in Fast and Furious 6, 7 times.
Seven. There are episodes now, but then kitne ho gaye honge.
And now you come here and you're playing such a major part in, you know, ensemble cast, Gal Gadot, Kenneth Branagh, who's Shakespeare, who's known for his Shakespearean work and all, he directs you and all. When that happens, okay, do you feel like also an added responsibility that A, yes, you are an actor, but also you are an Indian who's representing Indian cinema on the world stage? The responsibility, huh?
I wouldn't call it a responsibility. I think it's a very nice feeling inside. It's a pride sort of a thing. When I entered the day one on the table read we had with the entire cast in London, I felt nice. It was really cool to arrive, and I think I'd come straight from the airport, so I was literally jumped in, and it was, yeah. It feels nice. Also, it's challenging because we're all equals right there on that table. We're all equals, and
yeah.
So then it just boils down to your craft and your art and how you engage with emotion, and that's the essence of it all, isn't it?
Okay. Now in Bollywood, I don't know whether you have experienced this yourself, but sometimes they say that in Bollywood, like if you're working with a superstar, then there's certain, you know, probably some people, you know, have to make adjustments. Thoda tantrum hota hai, kabhi starry ays hota hai. Did you experience that in Hollywood, like when you work with Wonder Woman, is that ever there? Or it's, like you said, it doesn't matter. All those things are shared on Wonder Woman set. Over here, everybody is just a character.
Yeah, yeah. No, not at all. There's no stardom there. There's no, I mean, art director is like probably the biggest star on that set, you know, like it's Kenneth Branagh. So you, even if you want, you can't. No, you know, the senior people out there, and I think there's such respect once you step on set that no, there's no tantrum as such. You know, we're all in the same makeup van, we're all, you know, in the same waiting rooms together. You want to make your tea, you make your tea, you know what I mean? It's very, and also because we were eight of us, you know, it's like a party every day. It's just hanging, chilling, and suddenly going, you know, and we're all making sure we're working on our scripts and on our characters. Whenever we have our own time, we would stay in the same hotels. So there was no, nothing preferential or anything, or, you know, no starry stuff.
And with due respect, you are extremely talented, Ali. But just getting these big projects, how are you going about that? Up to after the jadoo ki chhadi chala rahe ho, these projects one by one are just coming to you. You got another one where you're playing the lead, if I'm not mistaken, in a World War II drama. I'm not sure whether I remember. I don't think I remember the name. You're playing the lead actor in the World War II drama.
Yeah. It's Johnny Walker. अरे नहीं कोई जादू की छड़ी नहीं है यार. I'm just getting, you know, a bit lucky, I guess, in some ways. I think I don't know, there's no method really. I keep my eyes open, I suppose. I always fall back to basics, you know. I think it all lies in the basics, because art is just endless, right? Like we're all, I'm always looking for the next best thing, and and it's happening everywhere and at a very fast pace. So no matter where I am, I'm always a few steps behind, as you know. We constantly have to catch up with times, catch up with technology, and catch up with the, you know, just the kind of art we're putting out there, and the platforms are changing. So yeah, I think it's not about getting cool stuff there, it's about also being able to bridge this gap that we've had for so long, right, from India to the world stage, the center stage. And I think that's happening, not just, I mean, me, I'm saying there are so many other people who are doing this, you know. Chaitanya's film, The Disciple, it's just done that. I mean, it's so amazing. It's gone to the Venice Festival. So many others, man.
There's so many South films also, Alu Arjun and all.
That's another level. I think that's some other level of frequency. I think that those should be our Oscar entries every year, period. Like mera pura playlist sirf South ka music hai. I think Malayalam and Tamil cinema industries they're far, far more superior than the Hindi film industry in many ways. So I really look up to actors there, man. I'm so hoping I can learn the language one day and really work there.
I would also love to see something. Very nice to hear you say that. Okay, before we wind this up, two more questions. One, it's a fan question. So before, ek fan, we always put it on Twitter that we're going to be talking with this actor today. And Ali Fazal, we put up, and the Twitter feed lit up. And it was not a no context. Everybody wants to know the answer to this question. Is that obviously the coronavirus pandemic happened, and then unfortunately you had a tragedy at home. But after that, people want to know, when is Ali Fazal finally tangled up with this person?
Yeah, nice one. Hopefully, you know, I think the better answer is that the right answer is that we're waiting for this year to get over. I think it's just been a very nasty year for everybody, and of course good in many ways, also, I'm sure. But I think we'll wait it out. We'll wait it out till the next year starts, and hopefully some people can come to a small celebration and maybe celebrate.
This is small celebration. Okay.
And itna paisa nahi waste karna hai apne.
Ali, abhi aap itne successful, no richa bhi itni successful, thoda to paisa waste kar sakte
ho. Arey arey, nahi yaar, abhi to bahut problems hai country mein.
The last question on Mirzapur, since we are here for Mirzapur, the last question. It's a very good point. People keep talking about content and how content is evolved, and even you spoke about bridging the gap. But even if you go to see our shows, the ones on the OTT space, Mirzapur, if you go, they take Mirzapur for example itself, and some of the shows, like you see Special Ops was a very good show that came recently. Inke andar content ke saath saath, they also have that age-old dynamic of, you know, Hindi cinema, where you have characters like you and Kalin Bhaiya, who are larger than life, fear that larger than life action scenes, obviously going with a very strong plot. So do you think so that this kind, in the name of content, our films are somewhat experimenting too much, while OTT is actually going back to its roots and bringing back that golden period of 60s, 70s Hindi cinema?
Wow, that's so well put, yeah. I mean, now come to think of it, you know, it's you have a point, I suppose. We are trying to do that. Somewhere when you get a chance like that, we milk it, you know, in a platform. I suppose that's the evolution of it, right? That now those celebrated characters or those the golden era that we had, right? The 50s, the 60s. I suppose this is the way to bring it back, if we are to bring it back, in the name of better cinema, in the name of quality cinema, because also I think we know that, what do we know about ourselves, right? We know that we love underdog stories. We know that we have great stories. There are in the interiors of our lands, in kone kone mein chhati chhati, matlab itni kahaniyan hai. We also, you know, we're at par now suddenly with world cinema, because the canvas just got bigger and it became a similar level playing field. You know, you're a pause button away from rejection now and on to the next English or British or whatever show. So yeah, you know, it is a chance. I don't know how much we are bringing that. I mean, that's a great compliment, but yes, these are my favorite actors. I mean, we are fans of Dilip Saab. I'm a big fan of Raj Kapoor's films. Brando on the other side. You know, these were larger than life characters and yet very real in so many ways. You know, Godfather was such a real film, but yet it's that aura that remains and it stays with you. So yes, maybe we are paving a way for that. I don't know. Maybe I'm tooting my own horn.
I don't think thank you, Ali, so much. Lovely talking to you, Ali. Lovely talking to you. And cannot wait for Mirzapur 2. Obviously, I have no doubt it's going to be larger than life. Amazing. And hope next time we do this, we do it in person.
Thank you, man. Hope so. All right.
Bye-bye, Ali.